Oh, thank God it can copy like that. TRN. What's TRN? Portland. And shit, what's shit? Chicago? Yeah. Okay, here we go. It looks like we're as set up as we're ever gonna be. Let's pick four random goal horns. There we go. And we're actually set up, kind of, on time. I'm actually surprised that, I'm actually very surprised right now. We don't need this. Wish I could rename these goal horns, but I'm just gonna have to rely on my cheat sheet and my, my cheat sheets. So guys, welcome to the RSL. This is a playoffs playoffs game, and tonight it's going to be the Montanoba Moose versus the Greensville Swamp Rabbits. So far, Montanoba's up 2 wins and 1-1 loss. And we are playing a best of 5. Okay, let's get going. Looks like the first period has just begun. And I need my cheat sheet up on screen, apparently. Montanoba's blue. Swamp Rabbits are red. Montanoba in possession. That's going to be Warren Wernham picking it up behind his goal line. Got LaFleur right behind him. He passes up to Witecki. Witecki still in possession. He sends a puck up off the wall to Office Lamp. Very slow-paced game right now, but it looks like the Swamp Rabbits just picked... No, the Swamp Rabbits loses it. Proper with Cheese picks it up, though, for the Swamp Rabbits, unless... No! Witecki gets a stick in on there, passes up to Burn Wernham, who takes a shot. The puck is right behind the goal. Marchie for the Swamp Rabbits in possession, turning the puck. No one is fighting him for it. There comes Toussaint. It's a long shot on goal, and yes, wide. And apparently I lost my mouse. Of course. There we go. Freedom. Freedom for the mouse, people. Okay, there we go. Looks like Marchie's gonna pick up the puck. Sent up by Montanoba. Office Lamp in possession. Guy LaFleur. No, Proper Cheese is gonna pick this one up for the Rabbits. Burn Wernham, one touch, sends a puck up into the Swamp Rabbits corner. Doucette in possession, sent up, picked up by Witecki. Marchie on his tail, though, sent up towards the goal, and the puck is now right behind the Swamp Rabbits corner. The score is tied 0-0. The puck gets past the entire team. Burn Wernham's gonna send it up to Office Lamp. No, Office just lets it go by. The puck is on a collision course with the goal. It's cleared by Tripp. Burn Wernham in possession now. Guy LaFleur in possession. Controlling the puck so well that he manages to score. But the score is now 1-0. Guy LaFleur with a goal. No assist. Very good play by Guy LaFleur. I did not expect to see a goal from that position. I believe that was a 2-1-1 and he was still able to make it. But the puck's in play again. 1-0. 1:48 left in the first period. And Guy LaFleur is back in possession. Oh no, he loses it. He made the turn, but the puck gets sent back on his goal. Just wide by Burn Wernham. Witecki sends a puck back to Doucette. Doucette takes a quick shot on the goal, just sending the puck in the corner. There's another sent back by Witecki to Office Lamp to Burn Wernham. The puck is heading to Sully now. Sully takes a one-touch shot on goal, just wide. It's a tap-in! Oh, a little too hard by Witecki, it looks like. Ever so little. Ah, that could have been an easy goal. Oh, well. Guy LaFleur, no, Office Lamp in possession. No, Guy LaFleur is going to grab this one. Guy LaFleur made the goal earlier. Oh, no, Doucette's now in possession. It's centered. Oh, Marchie's unable to pick the puck up. 50 seconds left in the first period. It looks like Witecki's in possession once again. Oh, he loses it. Burn Wernham now. Centered to Witecki. Icy gets his stick on it. And the puck's in. The puck is in Montanoba's corner. Marchie has 30 seconds to play this puck. He's going to try to center it. Oh, good play by the Montanoba defense. Welcome to the stream, BGP. Is that Office Lamp? Yes, it looks like Office Lamp is playing for Montanoba tonight. Burn ruin, I'm in possession. And that is it for the first period. The Greensville Swamp Rabbits is leading on Montanoba 1-0. Will this be the Rabbits' second win of the night? Will this become the second win for the Swamp Rabbits, or will Montanoba make a comeback and end up winning this game? Oh, shot on goal by the Swamp Rabbits. Easy save by Sully. Good save. Swamp Rabbits back in possession. Oh, no, Wojtecki's getting in there. Proper Cheese is there. Oh, Doucette's taking it. Shot on goal. Oh, good save by Tripp. No, there's Doucette picking the puck up, sending it up the wall. Guy Lafleur is going to grab this one now. Sending it up, center to Marchie, but Bernwernham is there. Bernwernham's taking it now. He crosses it over to no one. Looks like it's going to get picked up by Wojtecki. Guy Lafleur, no, he misses it. Icy sends it to Wojtecki. Not there. Puck ends up behind Montanoba's goal. Proper Cheese takes a shot. Puck lands in the corner, and Guy Lafleur in possession again. Another centered. The puck. The Swamp Rabbits are really winning this game offensively, unless Montanoba can pull something out of their hats. Doucette in possession. Doucette's taking it. Oh! The puck was just out of Doucette's reach, and a very good play by the Swamp Rabbit defense. Proper Cheese in possession now, pass up to Marchie. Renegade looks like he's in possession though. He gets in and intercepts a shot on goal, launching it into the corner. Pass up, no one's there. It's gonna be Doucette who's gonna pick that one up first. Marchie's on his tail though. Oh, Marchie turns. So no one's really fighting Doucette for the puck. There's a fight. Doucette centers it. Proper Cheese picks it up. It's a shot on goal. Good save by the Montanoba defenseman. Icy gets another shot though. High this time. Doucette in possession. Long shot. In on goal. And it's a goal! Montanoba has scored. Doucette with the goal. Bernwernham with the assisted goal. And the score is 1-1 with 2 minutes and 47 seconds left in the second period. Okay. Get that off my screen. There we go. It looks like the puck's going to be picked up by Marchie right behind Montanoba's goal. Good play by Doucette, taking the puck away at the last second. Doucette's still in possession though. He sends the puck up all the way to Wojtecki. Wojtecki is there! Oh, he misses a puck. He misses a receive. But he's still taking it around the goal. He's going to try to center it, it looks like. Unfortunately, the Swamp Rabbits are there first. Rabbits in possession. That's Guy Lafleur. Guy passes it! Oh, just out of reach to be tapped in! That could have been a close goal. Guy Lafleur back in possession. He's gonna need to turn this one around. Send it around to Proper Cheese. Proper Cheese sends a puck back to Guy Lafleur. Well, Guy Lafleur passes. Doucette picks it up! This is a shot! And goal! Oh my goodness, I thought that went over the line, but it didn't. Looks like it bounced off of Tripp's stick into the post and out of the goal just before it fully crossed the line. Amazing save, amazing. Definitely an amazing save. Bernwernham in possession though, he's gonna get a goal though. Bernwernham with the goal, Montanoba is now leading 2-1. There's a face-off. Montanoba wins it. A body. Montanoba's still hard on the puck. That's Doucette on it. Doucette in possession. He sends the puck over the goal. Unable to get received by Montanoba. Renegade in possession. Oh, a slight Montanoba collision it looks like. Pass up by the Swamp Rabbits to Marchie. Marchie tries to center it. Picked up by Montanoba. properties in possession now. He's gonna try to turn it around behind his goal. No, he sends it up the wall. Picked up by Guy LaFleur. Passed to Icy. No, to Marchi. And cleared by Bern Wernham. Icy passes a puck to Guy LaFleur. Guy LaFleur back in possession. No, Bern Wernham in possession, making the interception. Cross over. Who's going to pick this one up? It's going to be Guy LaFleur once again. Guy LaFleur takes a shot on goal. Just wide, though. Icy takes another shot, and that is it for the second period. It's an intermission. Montanova is winning 2-1 in the third period is about to begin. So far, Montanova has 2 wins in the playoffs, while those Rabbits only have 1. It's starting to look like the Moose, or whatever you want to call them. Is not going to give the Rabbits any chance to beat them out of the playoffs here. Renegade or Proper Cheese, it's going to be Proper Cheese sending the puck up. Marchi in possession, though. If he can get his stick there yet. Oh, he tries to center it. Montanova gets her stick on it. What's going to happen here? It looks like it's going to be Proper Cheese or Doucette. Looks like Doucette passes, centers. Guy LaFleur in possession now. 4 minutes and 24 seconds left in the third period. Bern Wernham in possession now. Bern Wernham's going to try to turn it around. Oh, up the boards to Wateki. Wateki's going to try to center. Oh! It's a shot on goal into the corner by the Rabbits into the Moose's corner. Shot on goal and goal. Proper Cheese with the goal. Marchi with the assist. The score is 2-2. 3 minutes and 57 seconds left in the third period. Neither team wants to lose this game. This is turning out to be a pretty exciting game. Marchi in possession now. He's got to get rid of the puck. Guy LaFleur. Oh, geez. Renegade gets in there. Sully is in possession. Oh, look at that attempted goal. Puck is stuck right behind the goal. Proper Cheese now. There's Proper Cheese with the puck. Pass to Guy LaFleur. Renegade takes another shot. Oh, looks like it was saved by... Looks like one of the Greenville's looks like one of the Greenville Swamp Rabbits just made a save for Montanova. Oh, that was embarrassing. Proper Cheese or Wateki. Wateki's gonna get there first. Oh, Wateki whiffs. Renegade. Back to Bern Wernham. Renegade back in possession. Pass over to Doucette, except Proper Cheese gets there first. Bern Wernham in possession now behind his own goal. Pass up the boards. Icy gets the puck. Doucette is going in for a shot now. Shot on goal just wide. Puck's right behind the goal. What's going to happen here? Guy LaFleur is taking the puck now. He's going to send pass up to Marchi. Oh, good play by Renegade. Oh, it's a shot on goal in the post. Can it be cleared by Montanova? Yes. No, shot on goal again. Picked up this time by Bern Wernham. Bern Wernham's taking it. He's going to just hold on to it for now. Marchi's thinking about it. There's a shot and just wide. 2 minutes left in the third period. The score is tied 2-2. Shot on goal. Yes, Montanova is leading 2-1 for the Rabbits. Bern Wernham in possession. Proper Cheese is going to pick this one up. 1:33 left. Shot on goal. Saved by Sully. Montanova? No, it's Montanova. I think. I'd ignore that. That was silly. That was silly on my part. I don't know why I clicked that. That was Montana. Trip with the clear. Guy LaFleur in possession. Marchie now. Puck's crossed over to proper cheese. Oh, proper loses it. Montanoba in. Oh, Guy LaFleur now. Shot on goal. Saved at the last second by Sully. Amazing save. Icy in possession. He's gonna, looks like he's gonna pick it up right in front of his Marchie takes a Guy LaFleur in possession now. Renegades on him though. Long shot dunked into the corner. Oh, it is Manitoba? Have I been saying it wrong for years? What, Mom?
Manitoba?
Manitoba, that's right?
Yep.
Oh. Okay. I thought they were just trolling me. Okay, Manitoba. Overtime 1 begins. Score is still tied 2-2. Let me write that down. Manitoba. I've been saying it wrong for years. I've been calling it Montanoba. Wetecki in possession now. Proper cheese taking it behind his own goal. Pass up the wall, gonna get picked up by Doucette. Doucette crosses it over to Renegade. Marchie's on his tail though. Pass back. Guy LaFleur, or Burn Wernham. Burn Wernham gets there first, launches a puck. Icy gonna pick it up now. Icy sends it up. Renegade's gonna be there though. The Rabbits are gaining possession now. Are gaining a advantage. Nope, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Proper Cheese back in possession. Looks like he's gonna try sending it up. He made it. Oh, he made it all the way to the back corner. It looks like Renegade's on it fast, though, with Marchie right behind. Pass up to Burn Wernham. Back pass over to Wetecki, but it's going to be a shot by Icy, it looked like. Burn Wernham in possession. Pass back. Icy is there once again. No, unable to reach it. Wetecki sends a puck. Proper Cheese is going to be there, though. Marchie in Renegade. Sully. Renegade in possession for Manitoba. There's Guy LaFleur taking the puck around. Pass back to Proper Cheese. 2 minutes and 58 seconds in overtime one. Icy in possession. Shot on goal. Saved. And Icy's going to pick this one up. He tries to center it. Oh, the Rabbits are still in possession. This offense is going to last a while, it looks like. Guy LaFleur back in possession. Pass back to Proper Cheese. White take. Oh, shot on goal. Icy is going to pick this one up now. Another launched up into the corner. Marchie is going to pick this one up now. Come on. The offense is still going strong. The Rabbits have been at this for quite some time now, not giving Manitoba any chance. And here comes Manitoba! Wetecki! Oh, the puck bounces off his stick backwards. Wetecki centers it! It's gonna be! No shot. Marchie back in possession. There goes Burn Wernham fighting for it. Shot on goal into the corner. Bounces right behind the goal. Icy in possession. One touch shot into the corner. Back to Marchie. One of these shots has got to make it. A good save by Renegade, it looks like. Marchie takes another shot, and that is a very good save by Sully. Marchie back at no. Guy LaFleur is going to pick this one up. The offense is still strong. Jeez, the Rabbits are wanting a win very badly right now. Proper Cheese is gonna pick this one up. Waiteki on his tail, but Waiteki is actually gonna grab it! He's bringing it around, and it's centered Renegade in possession! Shot on goal, saved by a trip! Renegade takes another shot. Oh my goodness, this might be a turnaround. Manitoba scores and wins the game 3-2 in overtime 1. Holy cow! Good game. Manitoba is leading the Swamp Rabbits 3-1 in the playoffs. There we go. The second game of the night is about to begin. Manitoba is leading 3-1. Shot on goal. Oh. Gotta look before I actually start talking. Looks like it's just a warm-up game going on right now. I was told best of 5. Which is 3. Never mind. I'm losing my mind. Manitoba has just kicked the Swamp Rabbits out of the league. Okay. This next game is going to between the Portland Pirates and the Chicago Wolves. Playing for red will be the Wolves, and they are Chicago Wolves is, looks like Chicago is going to be CHI, makes sense, and they are going to be playing against the Portland Pirates. Oh! Stop pressing the wrong buttons. Now you can press 1. I don't know this one. 2 for Chicago. So that's... Okay. Sorry guys, but judging from what people have said, we've had just as much support for the cat and the chat as we've had hate for the cat in the chat. So, unfortunately, Oh, 2-0. 2-0. Okay. So Chicago only needs to win one more game. Okay. Now I understand what's going on. Let's try to center this better. There we go. That looks a little better. There we go, that looks a lot better. Except now. Oh boy, come on D-Cat, you can do this. Center it, kind of. There we go, that works. That actually works a lot better. So I don't know when this next game is gonna be. Give me a second. I'll pop some music up while I try to figure this out. Today's date is the 18th. Okay, the next game will be at 7:20. Okay, guys, this next game is going to be between the Portland Pirates and the Chicago Wolves. Portland is currently leading, that is incorrect information I'm giving at now. Chicago is leading 2-0, and Portland is playing Ace, Quacky Face, Spider Geek, Paris Hay, Cook, Juicy Juice, Eric VM, Bullier? Oh boy. And Chicago will be playing BGP, Austin, Capital Skis, Omaha, X Parabolex, Pet the Pizza, Tip Tiggs, and Dopey. Looks like Chicago has taken the ice, and the game is about to begin. Except we're missing most of Portland. Portland needs to show up in 4 minutes, otherwise this is gonna be a disqualification, and Chicago is gonna win their third game of the playoffs by default. I think that's the case. Unless Portland shows up, that would be a really bad way to get kicked out of the playoffs by having your entire team not show up. Okay, looks like Chicago is willing to wait a little bit if Portland is a little late. Aces just showed up. So that's two of Portland's players here. I Where is that? There we go. Guess we're having a little bit of technical difficulties tonight. Chicago has agreed to wait past the warm-up time. Looks like the teams have decided to wait. All I know is what we're reading in chat. Trying to figure out where Portland is. If you guys are just now tuning in, Chicago has agreed to wait for more players to come. What, Mom? Okay. It's the Portland Pirates. Oh no, we're not talking about their physical location, Mom. No, I mean their team is MIA. I don't know if this is going to be an official game, but it looks like they're actually going to be doing a 3v5. I think that was a forfeit. Okay, it looks like, Portland is out of the playoffs. They just lost their third game to a 1-0 forfeit. And Belair is moving to the Salt Lake City, so, yeah. Okay, so that's it for our second game of the night. We've only had two games tonight, and it looks like out of the two games, two teams have been kicked out of the playoffs. Looks like Manitoba, and the Chicago Wolves are moving on to the playoffs, the next rounds of the playoffs. And we have Chicago just doing their team Chicago cheer, I guess, maybe. Well, guys, that is it for tonight. The next games will be on Wednesday. If for more information on that, please check out the subreddit rhockey?. And guys, if you want to see more of what I'm doing, If you want to see more of what I'm up to, I stream every day at 7 o'clock p.m. CST. Our next stream will be tomorrow. Also, check out my Twitter at www.twitter.com/dcat682 to find out anything and everything DCAT682. But guys, that is it for now. This is DCAT signing off. Night!